This week at the Grove, we take a look at some fall festivities, see this upcoming week's forecast, and watch our recent game highlights.
We also check out this week's student spotlight and hear some of our football players' guilty pleasure songs.
What's up, Hawks? I'm Hayden Warmington.
And I'm Saxon Lawrence.
And you're watching Pleasant Grove Television. This week, Morgan interviewed the Spotlight Student of the Week, Nick Brown.
Nick is a robotics student here at the Grove with quite the talent. Here's his story.
What I love about robotics is the fact that I can basically do anything at my own pace. Mr. Mullins doesn't expect like deadlines or anything like that. It's kind of go at your own pace and be ready when you know you're ready to go to the tournament and just innovate and stuff like that. Just be ready when time comes. I feel like I did average, you know, PG. We normally bring home a couple trophies. This tournament we did not, you know. I think I got close to it, but I didn't actually get it all the way. I went about 4-3, which is average, but I mean, for the most part, I'd say that we did okay. We just need to do better, honestly.
Robotics seems quite interesting.
Yeah, he makes it look so easy.
Up next for Red Ribbon Week, Eddie and Morgan capture your best fits from each dress-up day.
Those are some great costumes.
I know. I wish mine were that good.
Anyways, in sports news, Eddie captured some highlights from last week's game against LE.
Let's have a look. When we could be superstars, we could always say, we've been rather recognized. What's at stake for us? No one! Kicking up all the runs. There it could be superstars.
Now for some of our favorite fall festivities here at the Grove.
First, Em and Rachel rounded up some folks to try this year's best fall drinks from our favorite local coffee shops.
Let's see how they liked them.
This one? Okay. Okay. Do what's your cup.
Yeah,
do
whatever.
It, do
whatever.
Yeah,
you
can
want.
Do it.
Your cup. Okay. It's delicious.
What is it?
Okay. Just regular coffee. Tastes like coffee.
Shocking.
Oh, exciting. That's real good,
I tell you.
Not good. It was less good, definitely.
Well, less interesting than the first one.
Oh
It's like straight water and then coffee. That's what it tastes like.
Go. I thought it had a chunk in it.
Oh, yes.
They're all good.
Oh.
That one was nasty.
It does not taste like a fall flavor.
No.
That's from Starbucks.
That's definitely Starbucks.
I gotta see how your reaction is. Okay. That's not bad.
I think Starbucks was A.
A is Starbucks.
No, which was A.
B is
Dunkin'. Oh, A is that one.
B is Dunkin' Donuts, and C is 7 Brew.
Yeah.
No, I don't
want to.
Okay, well, A is
Dunkin',
B is 7 Brew, and C is Starbucks.
Oh.
That's horrible.
It's this is that, what'd you say, 7?
7 Brew.
Starbucks and Dunkin'.
You were right.
No way.
Sucker.
That was like pretty good.
Agreed. Now, Zach and I put together some pumpkin carving tips for y'all, but with a twist.
Hey guys,
what's up,
I'm
guys?
Zach Dumais.
And I'm Hayden Wormington.
And you're watching
Pleasant Grove Pumpkin Carving. First step, you gotta take the top off this thing. Bang, just like that. Now, we're gonna circle this thing, top off. Wow, oh. Look at that.
You hungry?
Yep.
Now the next step, you take a spoon like this, and you're gonna carve out all the guts in there.
What does a carved pumpkin celebrate?
What?
Halloween. it's time to start your face. Now we're in there. We got a little bit of eyes going right now.
Go down to the circumference of a square. This is a circle.
The circumference of a square of the pumpkin. Okay.
And now it's time for the nose. The biggest, best part of your... How did the zombie become a great trick-or-treater? Dedication.
All right, squad. Now that we're done with the nose...
Time for the mouth.
Let's make him smile.
Good. You're gonna take it. Go from one corner.
Oh, goodness. So
make sure you don't cut yourself.
Hey, you're watching some professionals, you know?
If it's not perfect, it's not ours.
And that is how you carve a pumpkin. What did the pumpkin say to its carver? Cut it out. Yeah, we might need a little more practice for next time.
Anyway, up next, Avery and I interviewed a few of our senior football players to find out their guilty pleasure song.
This is going to be interesting.
Is anybody gonna remember me? If I go tonight, I doubt the world'll change. I just pray they don't forget my name. These the game rules I can't lose. When it's all said.
Who got your time? Who you been vibing with? And why can't make you mine? You
texting me, checking me, calling me your slime. And now you treat me like my worth less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever.
Now those are some surprises.
Who would have thought those football players could be so soft?
Now let's switch it up with PGTV's coolest segment.
Here are Blakely and Ayana with Hog Nation's weather forecast for this upcoming week.
Ooh!
I'm Ayana.
And I'm Blakely.
And this is the weather this week at the Grove.
So Hawks, this week, the highs are in the 80s. And the lows are in the 60s.
So Hawks, looks like on Monsters Monday we have a 73% chance of rain.
And on Thunders Thursday we have a 59% chance of rain.
And on Freak Out Friday we have a 50% chance of rain.
And on Spooky Saturday we have a 41% chance of rain.
That's all for this week, Hawks.
Ooh.
We need some of that cooler weather to hurry up and get here already.
Agreed. Now it's time for this week's announcements.
Our undefeated Hawks travel to North Lamar tonight. Take home the win, guys.
Our robotics team has a couple of upcoming tournaments. Remember to show your support.
Our girls' basketball starts next week with a scrimmage in Longview. Be sure to show up.
There's a freshman and sophomore parent meeting next Monday at 6 o'clock in the library.
Boys' golf has a tournament in Paris next Monday. Good luck, guys.
Next Friday is a home game against Spring Hill and our senior player night.
Be sure to be there to support our team.
Pleasant Grove's Curtain Call Productions has their performance of Oklahoma coming up on November 9th.
That's all for this week, Hawks.
Have a great weekend.
And Morgan captured your best fits from each dress-up day.
Those were some great costumes.
I know.
And Saxon sucks.
You see what you did?
Am I allowed to look at the spider? No?
No.
Oh, Ray, do it. Run it back, Rachel. I'm not allowed to look at the spider. Now for some more.
Best fit from each dress-up. Up next for Red Ribbon Week, Eddie and Morgan. Oh, sleight of hand.
But I just bite my tongue.
I just want you to read the script.